going to do it this one.
Oh, I've seen this. I haven't.
I'm gonna be hard with gloves on.
Yeah, to do without gloves.
With hot.
I can widen it with my fingers for you.
Well, do it without the gloves and just do it really fast.
You idiot.
Well, then it won't be hot.
I dare you to
touch the hotness. Yeah, but if you do it really fast, you won't touch the hotness.
Then turn it off and then put it back.
No, it's not going to be super fast.
Yeah.
It's pretty slow. Get some of that. So again, we want to kind of get some of that air out of there.
Can I blow it out now?
Can you get off of my table?
Yeah.
No.
Whoa!
You're gonna melt it.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, you're doing that?
There's a prairie dog on it.
So.
It's gonna pop.
Is a prairie dog visible? Oh, is it inside out? But you can kind of see him.
I can.
Right?
He's so like, ah,
man! It looks deformed!
And then as I bring it over here and it starts cooling, we're gonna do that same type of thing. It's gonna start condensing back down. And the cool thing is, we can really see the power of the atmosphere here. There's less air in here than there was before we started boiling, right? Because the steam, it pushed a lot of that air out, so it's moving really fast. Cool thing of this one is you can really see hot molecules move around a lot faster. And so they were really pushing on the outside of that balloon to blow it all the way up. And then as it cools down, it's condensing down. And it shrinks and shrinks and shrinks. This one takes a little bit of time.
Burner.
And so you can see, I don't know, some of the people who are kind of close, you can see some water actually condensing onto the sides of this. As the water condenses, we're taking the water vapor that's moving around a lot and condensing it all the way into water vapor, which is like precipitating out and into the bottom.
Is it going to explode the glass?
No.
It's going to stab right in my face.
All right, so we let it flop a little bit.
That thing just fell
just
down.
Just going to lift it up so it goes.
It's hot, don't touch it.
Yeah, you can't touch it. You said it was hot.
You did say it was hot.
The glass.
Don't the balloon's gonna be hot because it was whatever that
yeah,
word
the
is.
Yeah, the balloon's gonna be hot.
Bye,
hot air.
And so it's actually sucking
it's upside
this balloon
down.
In. The prairie dog thing didn't work super well.
No.
I can see him on the
inside. Oh, he's right there. Yeah, hey.
It's upside
dog
down.
Yeah.
Why didn't you just do it with like a normal balloon? Does it have to be?
No, I just did it with the prairie dog, so it'd be funny.
What if it was
oh,
a
where
bear?
Where did you
like
get
a
prairie dog
balloon?
Huh?
Where do you even get it?
I drew that.
I don't know. I just said that.
I drew that. Yeah, that's pretty cool. So you can see, look how there's an actual opening, like someone was blowing the balloon. What's blowing up the balloon right now, though?
The air pressure.
The air pressure. Kind of cool. So you can see how it fills in the inside.
Yeah,
so this can just go back and forth.
Yeah.
Is it warm?
Yes,
are you
so? And so we can see.
Oh my planta!
This part would be kind of cool to get on slow mo, possibly, just
wait,
to watch
see,
the balloon explode.
Blows up.
No,
the
oh
balloon
yeah!
Explode.
Make it explode! Make it explode!
In fact, a little bit, just kick the glass explode.
Whoa!
Whoa, look at it!
That was funny.
Come on, I'm out here.